Alright, so we are on the way home. I'm gonna try to hit the highway. Haven't hit the highway in like the middle of the day yet. Well, I guess I have. But not this part of the highway. I don't know if it'll be busy or not. I guess we'll see. Pretty nice day out. Not as hot as as I expected it. It's like 94-ish right now, something like that. So, pretty nice out, all things considered. Whoa. Did the wave, baby. He did the wave. Yes, sir. Thank you. So there's like a gnarly bump here, and I'm a little scared. Well, not really. I think I'll be fine. I just gotta take it carefully, because I don't know how the bike's gonna react. I'll lift off, lift off the seat a little bit, as you do. See, got that sign, dip, 45, yeah. So here's one, but then there's another one that's even worse. Okay, that wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad. We're good. Another one. And this is the one I'm scared about, because it's like a drop. It used to be worse. They just patched it. Now we're good. Better at those head checks as well. I find when I do the head checks, like, the bike just kind of stays where it's going, you know? I was worried that it would kind of veer one way or another, but it kind of just stays straight for the most part. My visor is caked with bugs right now. Holy moly. Oh, that bump was rough. That bump was rough. Motherfuckers. Woo. Whoa, that was a crazy gust of wind. Holy moly. That shit threw me around. I didn't even know he was tailgating a car that hard. Holy. didn't know if he was gonna do like a U-turn or some shit.
Make sure to leave a like, comment, and sub down below.
Go to the blossom.gg Minecraft YouTube SMP server and use creator code STAKEGG for 5% off every purchase.